ahead to the future of sustainable health outcomes in the BARM region.
We are grateful for the collaboration between the BARM Ministry of Health, USAID, and URC.
The key words here is collaboration and commitment. Without these two, definitely, it would be very difficult. This project is but temporary. But you know, the impact will be forever.
Together, we can build a healthier and a more prosperous future of BARM.
Our progress made through the years is possible through strong collaborations.
Mitigation and adaptation efforts should be considered. It's linked to poverty reduction, lowering the population growth, and environmental conservation.
Thank you to the USAID BARMMHealth for journeying with us in the pursuit of the health outcomes of our vulnerable sectors.
We encountered hurdles that tested our resolve, yet with every obstacle, we found opportunities to learn, innovate, adapt, and push our boundaries.
Our work is far from over.
Our journey will be more meaningful if we will sustain our gains beyond the BARMMHealth project.